So wasn't this video amazing? You know, it took me just 10 minutes to make this wonderful video. I know what you'll say. Hey, you are a video editor. It is super easy for me. It's nothing like that. Believe me, by the time we finish this video, you will also be able to make such amazing videos in under 10 minutes. So you'll ask me, how is this possible? Well, this is possible through an online video editing software known as InVideo. What's up friends, this is me Suket. Welcome back to my channel where I try to bring something new every time. So as you all know, digital marketing and social media marketing in general are the biggest thing in the industry going on right now. Be it Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, Twitter, YouTube. All these sites are filled with thousands and thousands of videos from brands, service providers, businesses, professionals, individuals. So you could be a budding entrepreneur with your startup idea that could be the next big thing, and you want to make a product video. Or you could be a small business who would like to make a video about your services or your sales video. Or you could be a social media influencer who would like to create an Instagram story or a travel video. Everything and everybody needs a video today to promote themselves or their businesses. So how do you do it? Traditionally, you would hire a video production company to make that video for you. Making that video could take days, sometimes weeks or even months. And don't even get me started on how much money you would have to spend on it. But what if I told you could also make such amazing videos without any knowledge of cameras, filmmaking, editing or animation, just by clicking the buttons on your mouse? Would you be interested in that? Well, watch this video till the end to see how you could also make such amazing and beautiful videos in less than 10 minutes.
Let me introduce to InVideo. InVideo is an online video application that could help you in all your video needs. All you now need is an idea about the video that you want to make. Most of you can make your way around with the free version of this application. But if you want to access millions of stock footage from Shutterstock, Storyblocks and many more, you can choose the premium account. And believe me, it is a huge saving. And moreover, if you want an exclusive 25% discount, simply click on the link in the description below and put in the code SUKET25 when you go on to purchase a premium account. So let's start with this video. This application works best on Google Chrome. On the home page, you are greeted with the six options. The first one, article to video, will let you create a video from your text-based blog content. The second link, URL to video, lets you make a video from a URL of your text-based content or article. Logo revealers, specially for logo reveals to create your intros and outros. Media first videos, you could make a video by uploading your own footage that you have shot with your cameras. Or if you are feeling adventurous, you could start with a blank canvas. So let's get to the main thing for which we are making this video, pre-made templates. But before we do anything else, let's get to the section here. When you bring your mouse over to the right hand corner, you can see an option called as brand presets. Here you can define your brand and other details related to your brand that will be used across the videos that you create, saving you a lot of time. You can set your default typeface, your logo, and when you upload your logo, the application Smart AI detects your brand colors for text, backgrounds, highlights, accents, etc. You can add your social media handles and the video end clip. Whenever you select a template, each template comes with a default end clip, and this end clip will have your logo and your social media links, or you can upload your own end clip. Now let's get started with our first video. We are greeted by the layout selection, wherein we can select the platform for which we want to make a video. Let's make one for YouTube for the sake of this video. You can directly type in your video category or scroll through more than 1200 pre-made templates. You can get a preview of the video by just hovering over it. Since I have recently been on a vacation to Sri Lanka, I would like to make a video about the best places to visit in Sri Lanka. So let's select this video as it is perfect for my needs. This is the UI of the editing suite. In the center, you get your preview window as well as your selection window. On the right side, you have your properties panel, wherein you can change and edit elements you use in the video. Below the preview window, you have the timeline, where you will see all the media that you have used in the video. On the left hand side, you see your browser window, where you can browse through different elements that you can use in the video. The UI is pretty simple and self-explanatory. So let's start working with the video. Since this video is not about Italy, I need to first change the text to Sri Lanka. As soon as I select the word Italy in the preview window, the properties for that get highlighted in the Edit tab on the right. Here I can change the text, the font, its size, interline spacing if using multiple lines of text, style it to be bold, italics or underline, and the text alignment left, center or right. Next, I can change the color of the text, and if I want a box behind the text, I can simply make it visible and change the color of the text box. I can even add a shadow to the text if I want to. In the animation window, I can give a in and out animation to the text and also animate the text box if used in the video. The layers tab over here shows you all the layers or objects in the current frame. To work on any specific layer, just select it and go back to the edit tab to change whatever you want to. Sometimes what happens is we have so many things on the frame that the bottommost object is very difficult to select. In times like this, the layer tab comes to be very useful. Now back to the video. I don't like the solid hexagon behind the text. I'll just select it and make it transparent. That's about it. When I click on the drop-down menu in animations, I can choose the animation from different styles of animation with neat little previews. Lastly, I would like to change the footage to be something related to Sri Lanka. From the browser window in media, I select videos and search for Sri Lanka. I immediately get videos from all stock websites. I select this one as it sets the mood right for the start and click on it for a preview of the video. I pretty much like it. I drag it over to the preview window. I'm immediately asked with options to replace the footage, to put it behind the current footage, or to overlay it with the current footage to play in as a video in video style. I select replace and this editor window opens up. Here I can scroll through the video using the playhead and select the in and out point of the footage that I want to use in the video or use the entire footage. I can also change the speed at which the footage plays. I want to use the entire footage for this video, so I select done. The new footage replaces the old one and the first frame is ready. Let's preview it and see how it looks. So this looks perfect. Now let's move forward to the second frame. Here I will change the text. And search for the footage of Penavala Elephant Orphanage. I I select this footage and replace it over the default footage. I can also add transition between two frames by clicking on this icon in between the two frames. I can select from different effects and choose the one that looks good. I find this slide to be okay. But there's something special here now. You see this icon on the bottom right? This is like a magic wand. I click on it and it starts analyzing the frame and contents in it. It just found out that there are some problems in the frame. It gives me an option to automatically rectify the mistakes, or I can also change them manually later. This is called IVA, Intelligent Virtual Assistant. It is entirely AI powered and can assist you with effective solutions regarding your video. Since we are pretty much done with the second frame, let's preview the second frame as well. This also looks perfect to me. Now similarly, let's make the other slides. I'm not going to bore you with the entire process of making each and every slide. So let's make the other slides in time lapse. So after making the other four slides, I'm here at this last slide, which is also the default closing slide. I can change the text here as well. If I would have added my logo in the brand presets, my logo would have appeared here along with all my social media links. Now since I have not put any details in my brand presets, none of my social media links appear in the closing slide. Still, I can change whatever text appears on the last slide. I'll just add my website or my YouTube channel. Now, I can add a background music to the video. By default, every template has a background music. If I want to continue with that music, I can just let it be as it is, or I can change the music as well. I do not like the music that the video has by default. I want to change it. So I will browse over to the music tab and select some music that goes well with the video. After selecting the music, I go to the preview and export button. Here, I can view the complete video that I've just created. From here, I can then export the video to my hard drive and then upload it to YouTube. Or I could also add voiceovers to this video. Either I can choose an automated text-to-speech software from the application itself, or I can record my own VO or upload one from my computer and add it to the video. That's it, and you are done with creating a video. And if you would have put yourself on a stopwatch, this video would not have taken more than 10 minutes to make. Now that I don't want to add any voiceovers, I simply click on the preview and export button again, and then again click on the export button. We are brought to our dashboard, wherein we can see all the projects that we have made. As you can see, the project that we just created is processing. As soon as this gets processed, you will get an email in your inbox saying that the video is ready for export. And then you simply click on the download button and you can download the video.
So you see how easy it is to create a video that we just did. You could do a lot more than what we have done here. I have just covered the basics of the application and gave you an overview of what you could do with it. If you could get your creative juices flowing, then sky is the limit for you. And if you ever get stuck during the process of making a video, their awesome 24/7 customer chat support is right at your disposal in the bottom right corner of your screen. Now, if you want a really mind-blowing discount on a premium account, just click on the link in the description below and add code SUKET25. That is SUKET25 while you are signing up for a premium account. I will put all the links and details in the description below so you can check them out. So friends, that's it for this video. If you found this video interesting, hit the like button and share the video with your friends who you think will benefit from this insanely amazing online video making application known as InVideo. And subscribe to my channel for more such informative and creative videos. See you all in the next video.